get that, not after that sloppy start. This is not hard. I've done this before. Give me my hits back. Oh man. I swear, but the hitboxes on these carts, on these skull carts, is so strange to me. Like, I can't... I could have tried again for the coin. Which would have been fun. That's the kind of cart level I like. Oh, that's a sloppy start. This time I have two hits, though, so... Wait, the last time I had two hits as well. Yeah, this is gonna be a bust. Oh shit! Oh shit, son. I actually made it. Grab the DK coin. Grab a bunch of bananas. And to the next level! I'm not getting fatigued. Gusty Glade. Oh man, not looking forward to this in the slightest. Need to get Dixie though. Oh, come on. The wind. I hate the wind, man. What platforming game would not be complete without something hidden behind the entrance? Oh! I'm getting sloppy. At least this time I don't have to run around to get Dixie. I've actually never completed this level without Radley. Oh! Balls. Alright. I'm starting to lose my, I'm starting to lose my touch. Lose my grip. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to take a quick little break. Eat the rest of my donuts, and I'll be back in about 10-ish minutes, because I need to stretch my fingers and get out of this chair for a second. All right, we're back. Let me just put DKC back on the stream. SNES. All right. All's good in the world. And back in. Just need a quick little break to loosen some of the stretch my legs and get a warmer blanket. And return some skill to my body. Uh-oh. Well, this is bad. Oh well. No! That all doesn't matter. I hit the halfway point, that's all that matters. Oh man, this is... This is where they start going randomly. They go back and forth. Oh! My invincibility frame just had to die right there. Okay, maybe I didn't put that much skill back into my body. I'm too tense, I gotta relax.